I am using the smallest tripod ever right now. And yes, I'm filming on a phone.